One of the biggest challenges was the time difference. So at one point it was like we were 14 hours ahead from home, and then after all the time changes, it was like 16 hours ahead. So it's hard to communicate sometimes. The cost of living was increased compared to Waterloo. So that was a kind of adjustment to get used to.